And get inside and look what they have for us inside. Okay, entrance. Stairwell that goes upstairs where the two secondary bedrooms are. This is the first floor. We have the kitchen to the left. Granite countertops, stainless steel appliances, white microwave and stove. Small dining area, and the rest of it is the living area. Bedroom, master bedroom on the first floor. Little dark over here. There is no light fixture attached to the ceiling. A walk-in closet. Full bathroom on the first floor. Laundry. Let's head upstairs. Okay, full bathroom that it's shared by the secondary bedrooms up here on the second floor. This is vinyl flooring. Okay. One of the secondary bedrooms. Very good size. And this is the second secondary bedroom. Looks like it must have been used as an office. So not as big as the first secondary bedroom. These built-ins take some space. There's a closet right here. Let's go back downstairs and see what they have for us outside, on the outside patio. Okay, heading back downstairs. Just gonna check out the outside. Very good size outdoor area. Little wet lots of moisture. Great, great outdoor space right here. Big enough for cooking and entertaining outside. Okay, and this is it.